everyone. It's Nonna Grace.
Hi, Nonna.
Hi, sweeties. Look at that. See, I have some sweethearts with me today. I asked them today, what is my name? Let me ask them individually and see what they say. Brianna, what's my name?
Nonna.
Abby?
Nonna.
Caitlin?
Nonna.
Alex?
Nonna.
Kyle?
Nonna.
Benjamin?
Nonna.
Nonna. See, my name is Nonna. I told you people that my name was Nonna. But it's also, that's the name my grandkids call me. Well, today has been a very hot day. I actually was riding a bicycle today. And I told Jim, I said, it's a good thing I've got extra wheels on my motorcycle, because I fell over on the bicycle. Alex and Kyle, they're playing games and they have to talk to each other constantly, even in their quiet little voice, but maybe you'll hear it, I don't know. But it's a good thing I have extra wheels, because all I do is tip my head just a little bit and I go off balance. Nobody realizes how unbalanced I am. That sounds bad, doesn't it?
Kind of, but not really.
Not really. I'm unbalanced as far as...
As you get older, it changes.
Yeah, but I do stand on one foot every now and then just to try to keep my balance. And I'm okay until I close my eyes. Once you close your eyes, you lose your balance. Good thing I don't ever get stopped by the police and have to walk a straight line. They would think I was drunk, for sure. But I've never had to do that, thank goodness. Well, because the kids are here, I'm going to make this really, really short. So I will talk to you all at another time. Like... Tomorrow. Yep, tomorrow. Oh, I forgot to say, I'm from Western New York, too. In case you make it this far, you'll know I'm from Western New York. Well, bye-bye. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.